This is rubidium. 37 protons, the red pieces, and 50 neutrons, the white pieces. Over time, spontaneously, an electron gets emitted from this element, and a neutron becomes a proton, which now means there is one more proton and one less neutron, and it becomes the element strontium.